She said, keep talking that shit I like. And don't compare me to these niggas, they ain't nothing like. What's happening? Welcome to Chicken Flavor, my gift for you.
A better fucking day, that's for sure. You mind me asking how's your day going though, bro? Cause it seems like my day can't get any worse.
Well, my nigga, I can tell you this.
Hurry the fuck up, cause I can care less.
That's just a nigga being honest.
Right, right. Just pick on a guy with the worst day possible, right? Don't put a rude card on me today, bro.
A rude card? What's this, Uno, nigga?
I'm finna come pull you out the car if you don't decide what you want.
Well,
if you guess it why my day been so bad, it's because I got fired 10 minutes ago.
Oh, happy shit. When?
Yeah, bro, like 10 minutes ago.
No. Like, when did I ask, dickhead? I don't care about your day. And I'm 100% sure that's why you got fired, because they don't care about you.
And that's the thing about me. Even though my day could be so bad, when I get home, my little family will make it all
they
better.
They don't care about you. Especially your baby mama, when she found out they fired your out of work ass.
You know, bro, you a real asshole. And I thought Chick-fil-A employees were way better than this.
We're better than you. Cause we have a job,
Craig. Now get the fuck out my line and go have a worser day.
Welcome to Chick-fil-A, what I get for you.
Never been my mission to get some bitches to notice me. The big picture ain't rich niggas getting a roll with me.